Okay guys, and now I'm gonna show you how do we block punches and hooks on the body, yeah? Pam, pam, pam. We have straight punch in the face, pam, yeah? And also you can throw the same, absolutely the same punch on the body of the person, shut, here in the belly, yeah? Technique is absolutely the same, so I don't explain it so detailed, but now I'm gonna explain how to block this punch. Like, we imagine that we are doing sparring, and now I see he's gonna punch my body, yeah?
Go.
Shut. And this is how I block. So I just put my elbows together and do this move. Shut. But pay attention, I don't open my head, yeah? I don't just put my elbows, but my face is open, yeah? Punch in the face. Pam, yeah, not like this. So this is your guard, you don't open your face. What you do, pam. So I put my elbows together, my hands here on my forehead, and I kind of twist my body, yeah, like a spring. You are like a spring, like this. You make your back rounded, yeah, sharp, look. So again, let me show you this move, yeah. Head is closed, elbows together, and you twist your upper body. And then my punch kind of sliding, because these elbows don't let my punch reach his belly, yeah? Pam, sham. So you receive this punch here with your two elbows. Let me show you again. Go. Pam. You see his punch is sliding through my elbows and go down. Okay, and then how do I block body hooks, yeah? So this movement hits. For body hooks, we do absolutely the same. But you do this twist on the side. You put your elbow, you don't open your face, my glove is gonna be here, but I twist my body on the side, like a spring, yeah? Go. Yeah? So I receive his body hooks with my elbows. Like this, I close my body, and my body doesn't hurt. I receive it here, but don't open your face. You shouldn't do just like this, yeah? Your face is closed and you twist your body on the side. So the movement will be like this. Pam, 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 pam. Straight punch again, straight. And now let's mix them up. Go. Okay, gracias. So you've seen I haven't received anything on my body because I keep here a gap. Yeah, I look at my opponent, I don't close my eyes when he hits. I keep my head closed, my jaws closed, bam. And what I do, I just move my elbows. This is how we block body hooks and body punch. Thanks guys for watching.